Hey guys, welcome back to this video. This is my bare face, this is what we're working with. And I'm starting off by taking the e.l.f. Poreless Putty Primer. I am just putting that on my nose and then around my nose, just where I have some larger pores. And then I'm gonna go in with the ColourPop Pretty Fresh Foundation. Usually when I try out a foundation for the first time, I go section by section of my face, just to see, I don't know how fast the foundation dries. So when I first put it on in person, I was just like, wow, this is super light, but on camera it doesn't look bad. I also used it in an Instagram live and like several people in my live were like, no, the foundation looks really good. So I don't know, in person it still looks a little light, but I'm still trying it out. I've only tried it 2 times. This is my first time. It's just very light coverage, and I do like light coverage foundations, but I think this is a bit too light for me. Now I am priming my eyes with MAC Soft Ochre Paint Pot, and I'm just applying that to my lids. And then to set that down, I'm gonna take the Too Faced Powder Foundation. These two products are not new. I did not haul them. I just used them today because I really like them. As always, I'm skipping through the brows and moving right along to the eyeshadow. I'm using ColourPop's Wild Nothing eyeshadow palette, which is super duper pretty. This is the first time I'm using it. Obviously, you guys know that already. I'm starting off with Top Down, which is a really light kind of peachy brown color. That's my transition color. And then I'm gonna go into Morningside, which is like a bright peachy orange. I'm putting that in the outer V and in the crease. These shadows are performing like normal ColourPop shadows. Really easy to blend, easy to use, you know, very pigmented, no complaints at all. I really like them. To tone that down, that orange, I used Vagabond, which didn't really help that much, but you know, you guys know I like mixing shades, so I didn't mind too much about doing this step, but didn't really show up against that bright orange, if I'm being completely honest. And then we are moving along to the Jelly Much eyeshadow in Mojave Moves. And I'm placing that, so originally I had it in my inner portion of my lid, and then I just left the outer V blank, but you'll see later what I did. So I applied that with the brush, and then I just patted it in with my finger, and it looks really pretty. It's shimmery, it's thick, in a good way, it's rich. So now I'm taking the green in the palette, it's called Seashells, and I'm just pressing that on my inner portions of the lid, and you can see my reaction. Like, this looked beautiful. It just looks so rich. But then after this, I was just like, I don't really know what I want to do. So I added the Jelly Much eyeshadow. I just brought it all the way across my lid. And then I decided I was going to take the peachy shimmery color called Alcove, and I just kind of patted that right on in the outer V. Thinking, you know, I like, you know, mixing shades, and green and peach looks really good together. So that's what I did. Still kind of confused about what I was gonna do, guys, honestly. So then I took the darkest shade in the palette. It's called No Bounds. I didn't show a picture, I'm so sorry. But I just put that in the crease and kind of flicked it outwards. It was very hard for me to add a deeper shade because honestly, this is the only deep shade in the palette, and anything else like just didn't show up. So now I'm taking Crystal Cove and I just blended out the edges, but also highlighted right underneath my eyebrow. Now I'm taking the Pretty Fresh concealer and doing my regular concealer routine. This concealer is light coverage as well. You could still see the purple pink underneath my eyes. If I'm gonna do like a light coverage foundation, I usually like to pair it up with a higher coverage concealer just to conceal my under eyes and also like some acne I might have or my hyperpigmentation. So I don't see myself using this combo in the future, but I see myself using them like individually with higher coverage products. So then for eyeliner, I decided to take No Bounds again, the darkest shade in the palette, and do a little brown wing, which I really miss doing wings with brown shadow. I think it looks so pretty and just like on the softer side. So I cleaned it up with concealer, and then I set my under eyes with the Too Faced Born This Way Ethereal Setting Powder. I let it bake a little bit because I found my under eyes were creasing, but I'm pretty sure that's because I was just using way too much concealer. So I put a little bit of No Bounds on the outer edges of my lower lash line and then blended it out with Morningside and Vagabond. And then I went in with this new Pixi mascara, which I typically don't like mascaras the first time I use them, but this one, it looked really pretty, so I like it so far. Then I decided to set my nose with that Too Faced powder foundation. Really good. I love that powder foundation. Now moving on to bronzer, and I'm using this Pixie Summer Glow Palette Sheer Sunshine, and I'm taking that shade, it's called Midsummer, bronzing up my face. I love the tone of this bronzer. I thought it looked really, really good on my skin. And then for blush, I decided to use the same palette. I used the shade Sunswept, which looked really, really pretty. And then I have to bake underneath my bronzer and all of that, so I used the CoverGirl Loose Powder as always. And then I use that highlighter in the Pixie palette called Sunshine. Literally, this is the perfect palette to take traveling. You have your bronzer, your blush, and your highlight all in one. It's great. And the packaging is super, super sleek. So I just blended everything out. I got rid of the baking. And then we're going to move on to lips. I'm using the LA Girl Spice Lip Liner. Not a new product, but I didn't buy a lip liner, so I'm using what I got. Then I'm using the ColourPop Just a Tint Lip Crayon in Give Me S'more, which if you watched my haul, I was obsessed with this. I love this color, guys. And then to top it off, I'm using this Pixie Gloss, which I fell in love with. Like, I just love the way my lips look. They're just so peachy orange. I love it. Then to set my makeup, I'm using the ColourPop Pretty Fresh Hyaluronic Acid Setting Mist, which is my favorite Pretty Fresh product. I loved this. Felt really good on my skin. And then boom, my makeup is done. It's not my favorite look, but it's not the worst look that I've done. I think it's really pretty. It's kind of fresh. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you guys think down below, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.